having beaten Martina in the 32s. Good start. There is one each.
Court.
Well, she's so canny, so good. Keep it off.
Well, there's a huge forehand.
When she's at her best, when she's looking to come. Absolutely stunning.
Played it right, Hingis, really, couldn't... Hingis, and you just have to say too good to your opponent, they come up with a shot like this. I mean, how did she squeeze it across there?
Super. And he needs the one, an impressive. So good. Seizing it.
After error.
Well, we had the whooping and the hollering from the crowd. Boy, did everybody enjoy that one.
Well, it is exciting to see two really good athletes up and back at the court. What a get there from Hingis. It was actually too quick on the volley. She was standing so near the net, she couldn't really do anything with it. But...
too good. 2-3, first set. Too good. Again, moving up and through the ball.
and it got the treatment.
Brilliant. Just the angle.
Early as well. She knows exactly what she can do off this ball. Delicately played. Huge. I mean, this could hardly have been hit any harder. And what an angle.
That's good. It's the way she flighted the ball, the penultimate. It's just a lesson.
Push her somehow.
Just a brilliant drop shot, and a little ghost in a few yards.
That's her coach, Stefan Ortega. Well, up the court, obviously much better.
Winning pattern continues. That's well played. There's still no games won from the far end. So good. Absorbed all. Well played. So secure over there.
Really good volley right here. Back in court, she's really balanced. Moves well to the smash.
How much she meant it.
Doubles player, Kuznetsova won quite a few titles, and this is one of those shots that you just do it when the circumstance.
Ooh, that's just caught the line. Sad way to end what was a very tight set of tennis. Just the second double for Kuznetsova. And one of the little look from Hingis.
She was going between the points.
And look at that, in terms of winners and the unforced errors. I mean, that was expected before the match. They both... Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
Completely in control. She's out one side of the court, runs across... And look at that. So she doesn't really want the fight at the moment, Kuznetsova.
King Hingis creates a first. That'll do nicely. The clenched fist. Brilliant. Good save. Hangs in the second set.
Very strong that day.
Oh, she certainly like it or not.
Yes.
Interesting point.
Yeah. Must be tough at 25.
Really, I think it's very intriguing to me. Yeah. Oh, that's too good.
Just that was mighty close.
A lot of hard work by Hingis here to stay in the point, putting it up in the air to give herself time to get back.
Closing out matches is different then compared to now, and there is one of the breaks back. She's got to get something to lift her spirit. That'll help. Quarterfinals, Chad Fedadze will play the winner of this match. Something strange happens. That is such a good volley. Made that look so easy. It was far. The most assured, was it?
She tried to act sort of confidently. Yes. Afterwards, played it, and yes, I knew I was going to hit it there.
And he needs the one. Breaks to love. Because Nets were not winning one game in the match from the far end. Hingis only the one. It will be her sixth semi-final of the year. She's beaten the US Open champion of 2004 in straight sets. Well, the smile just sums it up beautifully. Well done, Martina Hingis.
She was very strong with herself and played some really great tactical.
And the stats, I suppose, for Kuznetsova, we can look at all of that, but mentally she did go away from the match for a while.
Oh, she definitely did, yeah. And you can see 22 winners to 41 armed forced errors.